Okay, the basically the, from WHO, that you only need to wear a mask when you have symptoms, for example, or you are taking care of patients, for example, COVID patient, etc. Or you know, the requirements if you have been working in the hospital environment and facing the public. But generally, if there's social distancing is more than enough for not necessary for you to wear a mask. But some of us overdo it, for example, you know, you want to wear it despite, you know, the advisory being given. Yeah.
So can the authorities, you know, arrest you for it or not wearing a mask?
No, advisory, as I said.
Okay.